forsake us. We've learned to live without your guidance.